the last night in London of this particular trip. We have just come down to Vishal and Rutu's house and we are sitting in the hall. आणि समोर चव्हाण साहेब एकदम चेअरमॅन स्टाईल मध्ये बसले. लेट अस टेक अ लुक अराउंड द हाउस अँड वी हॅव ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड. इवन इफ रुतू इज रिक्वेस्टिंग टू स्टॉप वी वोंट. अँड ऑल दी अनटायडीनेस विल बी शॉट वेल अँड एक्सपोज टू एव्हरीबडी इन मुंबई. अँड दिस इज रुतू इन हर किचन. शी इज कुकिंग सम गुड फूड. आय होप सो द फूड इज गुड. And she is making India's map on chapatis.
No, that's
not paratha. Oh, I'm sorry. It is paratha. I'm
that's
sorry.
That's the reason it's shapeless.
Yes, yes, yes. And this is the passage which leads to the two bedrooms. On the right hand side, you can see the entrance of the... And there is the bathroom. This is the bathroom over here. We are shooting this so that our family in Bombay can have a look at it. This is one of the bedrooms which can be used by a family visiting from Mumbai. And Vishal, can you put on the lights here, please? And this is another bedroom over here. So we are at the moment in Wembley Park, which is not very far off from central London. I think it's a 30 minutes a tube train ride to central London. And the beautiful and the famous Wembley Park is located at Wembley Park. Her house is 5 minutes walking distance from the tube station of Wembley Park. And Sudhabai would like to add few of his comments as well to this shoot. Saman Sahib.
Haan, bola.
Tumhala ithe aalyanantar ata tumcha samor lahanachi motthi zalele Rutula pahun mi tar dachakloch. मला असं वाटलं एका रात्रात ऋतू अशी कशी काय चेंज झाली. कालपर्यंत तर ऑक्सफोर्ड स्ट्रीटला बरोबर दिसत होती, आता वेगळी कशी दिसायला लागली. पण तुमच्या समोर लहानाची मोठी झालेल्या ऋतूला पाहून तुम्हाला कसं वाटलं?
आम्हाला तर नेहमी तिने आश्चर्याचे धक्के दिलेले आहेत.
व्हेरी गुड. म्हणजे शी इज किपिंग अप.
तुम्ही लंडनला उतरल्या ऋतूच्या नवऱ्याला तुम्ही बघितलं, म्हणजे आमच्या जावयाला
परत बघूया.
सगळ्यांच्या त्याच्यावरती कॉमेंट्स अशा आहेत की आम्ही शोधायला गेलो असं तरी एवढा चांगला जवळ आम्हाला मिळाला नसता.
क्या बात आहे.
तुम्ही शोधला, त्याचबरोबर तिचं घर बघितल्यावर सुद्धा आपल्याला वाटलं असेल की घर पण असं एवढं सुंदर शोधलंय तिने आणि चांगलं ठेवलंय, सजवलंय. म्हणजे इव्हन किचन मध्ये सुद्धा साखरेच्या बरणीवरती साखर लिहिलेली आहे पण आतमध्ये मसाला भरलेला
आहे.
मुंग्यांना सुद्धा फसवलेलं आहे. घरातला संसार लंडन मध्ये करत आहेत आणि मी ज्या दिवशी आलो त्याच दिवशी बरोबर माझ्या बहिणीला म्हणजे हिच्या आईला बरोबर 5 महिने झाले होते. तो 5व्या महिन्यातला तोच दिवस होताच आहे आणि त्याच दिवशी मी इथे आलो. जे काय बघितलं ते मुद्दाम शूटिंग करण्यासाठी आज तुम्हाला इथे घेऊन आलो. तिच्या वडिलांना एक आज दाखवायचं होतं जेणेकरून तिचे वडील लवकरच लंडनला
घरी येतील,
जावयाकडे येतील.
आणि
धन्यवाद. आणि काय
संपलं. अहो साहेब, एवढा प्रवास करायला लावला तुम्ही इथे येण्यासाठी शूट करण्यासाठी, एवढ्या लवकर तुम्ही आटपू शकत ना. फक्त 3 मिनिटं झालेत.
बाकीच्या कॉमेंट्स मी तुम्हाला जेवल्यानंतर देतो.
This is Amit. He is Vishal's friend here. Amit Patel?
No.
Amit Mehta. Because I think there are more Gujaratis in London than in Gujarat nowadays. This is my brother Savio Rakesh. This is Amit's wife. What's your good name?
Amrita.
Hi Amrita. How are you doing?
I'm good, thank you.
And Vishal, would you like to add some comments to our visit?
Yes, definitely.
You have to show pleasantness even if you don't want to. So how do you feel to have your mama here? And of course, we are guests who are unknown to you before this visit.
You are not unknown to me before.
Okay.
As I did meet you.
Yeah, we had met once in your marriage reception. That's right.
Your function.
Right.
And it was a very pleasant and honorable thing to have you guys over here. And we enjoyed
and
a
if
lot.
You mean what you have said, you'll see us very often.
And we enjoyed a good day out on last Saturday.
Fantastic.
And I hope you guys had a good time in Manchester, Lake District. Ajun kuthe gel? Bolton.
Bolton, Manchester.
With the mayor of Bolton.
We had a ball,
I did see your video on the YouTube.
Oh, lovely. That's excellent. That's excellent.
Yeah, bagitle.
Sagai films paile na, naucha nau?
Nau
paile.
Nau, nau.
Me, Bolton wali paile.
Okay. There are 9. Go to YouTube and type for Agnello Rajesh. You will get almost 9 of them.
Okay.
Yes.
Me Facebook worthy ji hodi na.
Acha ti paili.
Ti paili.
So you have got enough homework for tomorrow as well.
No, tomorrow I am playing match, so I am not at home.
Okay. So when you are in office on Monday?
No, it's going to be a very clear sun out there.
Oh, great. Difference of opinion always ensures a very positive couple. Healthy relationship. Ritu, what comments would you like to add while cooking? We are at risk anyways.
No, it was actually a big surprise.
And look here and give a message to your dad and your brothers back home.
Yeah, obviously, I just want them to come soon as you have taken the picture of each and everything. So I feel they feel excited about this and they come as soon as possible.
Is the burnt chapati going to be served to us?
Yeah.
Make sure you are also concentrating on the food.
As soon as possible.
Also concentrate on the food when you are talking to us on the camera.
And hide that chapati in between.
So, no, I wouldn't hide it. I'll probably eat myself. But I was very excited and I was just, when I spoke to you first, you said yeah, I will come and I won't come and then you ended up coming.
No, but you really pursued us hard enough.
Yeah. The thing was, we spent whole day together, though you didn't want it. And the best part is, you ended coming here again and have a dinner. That was the best thing.
The only purpose to come back over here is because Sudhabhai wanted to shoot the entire house, including you, your message and Vishal.
So at the same time, you didn't want to come then.
Nani, I wanted to come again, of course.
Nani.
Nay, but that was also a very strong reason.
Yeah, that was a strong
reason. And if you sincerely wish that you like to see us again and again,
yes,
we will not disappoint you.
Oh, thank
Sudhabhai,
you so much.
Please give such a
parat. Even I would disappoint you. You can come whenever you want.
No, and it was wonderful shopping with you yesterday after your relaxed day and hectic day for us, and again you made us walk. You wore chappals and you were very comfortable and we were in our shoes, leather shoes. The toes are still aching.
Yeah, but anyway, thank you
very
much. And Sudhabhai, Ritu, Sudhabhai ne unke election mein bhi itna padyatra nahi kiya jitna kal Oxford Street pe kiya hai.
Aur iske liye, aur tu aur Vishal, un logo chutti hai to un log airport pe chhodne ko aayega. Wo pyar se chhodne ko aane wala nahi hai ki ek dafe ka mama aur Rajesh bhai jaane de. नहीं तो वापिस फ्लाइट भी मिस हो गया तो वापिस आएंगे इसके लिए कंफर्म करने के लिए छोड़ने को आएंगे
जैसे उस दिन ट्रेन तक छोड़ने के लिए आए थे तब
कंफर्म
मैनचेस्टर जा रहे
हैं नहीं जा तो पीछे का प्लेन में डालने का जाओ
पापा
Can everybody add a comment to this? Rakesh.
It's a beautiful house and a lovely couple.
And your wife is missing.
Yeah, she's going
to be tomorrow. I wish she was supposed to be here.
Anyway,
I spoke to yesterday only.
Yes, Amit, you would like to add some comments?
No, it's a pleasure meeting you all guys over here. A lot of mischiefs going on, so it's really nice. Very lively atmosphere at the moment at 10:30.
Yeah, exactly.
Normally, we just go to sleep at this time.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So good, we are taking away some of your sleep. No, would you like to add something?
It's weekend, so we can enjoy it.
It's really nice meeting you all, so it's fun.
The pleasure is ours, so you will all play cricket together?
No,
not me.
Okay, you all are the umpires.
He's only on it.
So once again, Sudhabhai, you would like to make a closing speech?
Closing speech, Javla Nandar, Javna Chit Sao Bagun. Sir, Jija Yelna, Javan Barabar Asil Sir. Manuata Rutula Kait, Jeka Asil, double double tap.
But I am sure she is not going to make good food. नाहीतर तुम्हाला सवय लागेल परत परत इकडे डिनर करायची
मला नाही तिच्या बापाला तिचा बाप यायला पाहिजे म्हणून एवढी सगळी मेहनत चालू आहे ते जेवल्यानंतर बाकीच्या कॉमेंट्स देतो
थँक्यू चव्हाण साहेब थँक्यू अँड लेट अस ऑल एन्जॉय द डिनर टुगेदर
साठी ब्रेक घेऊ नंतर परत आपण येऊ
डन 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 थँक्यू सुधा भाई थँक्यू